Matchup set to get underway, and this is going to be a good one. And from what we understand, Corey, we're going to be joined by a very special guest superstar on commentary, and here they come.
I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition. I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on their opponent.
Yeah, indeed they better, because this is going to be one heck of a matchup. Cannot wait to hear what this superstar has to say. And here's a superstar that has all the tools to be one of the biggest names this business has ever seen.
I'm not ready to crown him as the next big thing just yet, but his performance in this match could sway me.
You're not the only person to be looking to convince tonight.
Yeah, and Kane said his opponent has forgotten who WWE's true monster is. And he'll remind him by doing the devil's work.
When you stand across the ring from Kane, you are getting a frightening glimpse of hell on earth.
Kane gets out of the way. Sure, clothesline.
He's got something in mind.
Now, DDT. Kane gets that set right back to him.
Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
You never see that coming.
Stomping every single part of his body.
A big forearm connects.
Flying forearm.
Headbutt to the back of the neck. Strike right.
Good night.
Corey, we know Kane does not possess things like empathy, a conscience, or even fear. Will Kane's sadistic side guide him to victory tonight?
You bet.
Kane's no regular mortal, Cole. His decades-long trail of broken bodies is a direct result of Kane's love of inflicting unspeakable pain onto others. Tonight, Kane needs to show even more aggression.
Oh, Kane waylays him. That's outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Kane gets out of the way.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Clearly waiting for that. Ooh.
What a forearm shiver.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Now that's a bell ringer.
And landing with the double axe handle.
He is just reeling from that offense.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear. Might want to think about picking up the pace a bit.
Short clothesline hits its mark. Uncorks another one.
Oh, struck it back.
Pressure.
Does he have him here?
One, two.
And still in this.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Run.
Working to neutralize that arm.
This could do it.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
I had that well scouted.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Uh-oh, this will make you fade fast.
Down with the leg drop. The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh, a deafening blow to the chest.
Oh, man. is creeping ever closer to burying the opposition. Kane prevents the attack by connecting. Kane is on fire right now.
The big red monster annihilating without
Kane. Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Smoke slam straight to hell.
Kane delivering his own brand of hell.
Two, three.
That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Look at him, pride and poise personified.
The longest reigning Universal Champion in history.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, accompanied by Paul.
You gotta wonder what's going through John Cena's mind.
And his opponent from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
What time is it? Let's go! Cena's beaten a hoop. A man of few words, Brock Lesnar prefers to let his actions do the talking. Some superstars may talk more on the microphone, but when it comes to trading blows, Lesnar may be unequaled.
And across the way is one of the most formidable opponents in all of WWE, John Cena, a competitor who's been called Big Match John because of his innate ability to always rise to the occasion and deliver in the ring, especially when it's the biggest match of the night.
I think you could argue that a John Cena match is always the biggest match of the night.
Setting it up. Boom!
Unleashed might and force.
piercing.
History here in WWE. You have to think that John Cena is the favorite to win coming in any match. Do you think that confidence gives him an edge in the ring?
Cena has confidence, but he also knows that pride comes before the fall. He needs to stay humble, free of expectations, and ready to work hard for the win.
German suplex! Good officiating there. Referee seeing him the ropes and breaking the count.
Cena's just trying to weather the storm.
Belly to belly! Vicious.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Oh! Solid punch.
Setting it up.
Boom!
Brock setting Cena up for destruction.
Graceful impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with it.
Keep Cena down.
Brock Lesnar gets the win in an impressive fashion.
And the champion, another big victory here tonight.
Yeah, a hard-fought matchup, but this superstar deserves to have...
Wait a minute. Number one contender. Oh, behind.
That's not cool.
Well, this isn't cool either.
This superstar lining up to add more damage.
Oh, man, what a blow to the face. That is a message.
Matchup set to get underway, and this is going to be a good one. And from what we understand, Corey, we're going to be joined by a very special guest superstar on commentary, and here they come.
I couldn't be any more excited to get this superstar's point of view on the competition. I'll tell you what, the superstar inside the ring better keep their eyes on their opponent.
Yeah, indeed they better, because this is going to be one heck of a matchup. What are you expecting from the superstar tonight, guys?
Well, he did say earlier that he's going to attack his opponent with a renewed hostility that we've never seen before.
Yeah, he also said he's going to make the competition beg for mercy.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Climbing to the top rope. Able to reverse.
From way up the top.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Thunderous power slam.
And he barely evades.
Oh, with a spear.
Interceptor, Corey.
Oh.
He reverses it. Unable to counter.
Slips out of the way. He is revving up the engine.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
He's lost some of his wind now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Can't quite get him there.
With a spear.
Interceptor, Corey. He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
There! That was vicious. He's running into some problems here, guys.
He's just on the wrong side of every maneuver.
Time now to get his energy up and claw back into the fight.
Ruthless. He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Oh, what a spear.
Interceptor, Corey.
He's just dominating at this point.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together.
Into the cover.
One, two.
And a kick out of two.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Rocket kick!
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal form.
Producing a trampling.
Interceptor.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
And now he's just being pushed around.
In this situation, he has to get resourceful.
Spiked.
He's looking to end this.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see.
It's a bad landing. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
One, two, three.
And that'll about do it, folks.
Getting ready.
Right to the back of the neck. What a blow.
Good night.
Impressive.
massive reversal on Rollins. He switches it back around.
Mistake about it. Batista is out to prove that the times he defeated Triple H were not, as Triple H would say, a fluke. The Animal wants to show he belongs in the same category as the Game.
When you're as decorated of a champion as Triple H, you're entitled to that opinion. The only way Batista can prove beyond a shadow of a doubt that his previous wins against...
Quick pin attempt here.
Wait a second. Debatable decision there.
Camel Clutch locked in.
Submission locked in tight. Nowhere to go.
Camel Clutch.
Great way to break it.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oh, what a forearm. Strong impact from Triple H. As physically powerful as Triple H is, he's got him covered.
What a count, and he gets his shoulder up.
Trying to get this over with pronto.
To the back. Batista.
The superstar with the advantage here.
Oh, look at outside interference.
That's not cool at all.
Now the official trying to do something to regain some sort of order here.
Oh, come on now.
And there.
Yeah.
Smart.
Get to stepping. Be gone.
Send him back to the locker room.
Nobody's got time for this. Tried to make quick work of things and almost succeeded. Batista looking to dissect Triple H.
Got him set up. This could be it, Corey.
A Batista bomb!
The game down might be it for Triple H. The cover!
One, two. He kicked out at two. Next level guts, next level fortitude on display from the game. What a kick out.
And for all the power that Batista possesses, he just could not keep him down for three.
Launching.
Oh, he fights Batista back.
Now this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Stomping away.
Aggression, just pure brutality.
Not easy. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
It could be over here.
This is it.
One, two.
Oh my God, what a shocker. Able to somehow power out at two. He's got the answer for that one. Locks in the gut wrench. Oh, God.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Uh-oh. Incredible, important moment right there. Being able to get to the ropes.
It can't be understated how much that could have just saved this match. He's lining him up. Just pure instinct at this point. Looking for the rings of Saturn. It's a pin.
And the rope forces the break.
Great effort, though.
Look at Triple H. Top rope. From the top.
Keeping it.
Batista able to counter.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Batista's being driven by him. This is it.
Two.
Oh my God, he's still in the match. He got the shoulder up right at the last moment.
Triple H has Batista lined up.
Triple H has him set
up.
Wow, Triple H got it.
If Batista just survived the best shot he's gonna receive all night, I don't think there's any stopping the Animal.
And guys, Triple H is in a rare moment of confusion. The game thought he had enough to end this, but his instincts were wrong.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Really seems like Batista is in a world of hurt.
No question about it.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Batista needs to find the beast within him now. Rotating vertical suplex. Nice and done.
The Cerebral Assassin gets the victory.
Triple H's evil intentions were too much for the animal, Batista.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could penny predicament. Lifts up the shoulder.
He's looking to get this match won in short order.
Running Swanton finds the mark.
Amazing grace from Rey Mysterio.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
Mysterio's success is not limited to a division or type of competition. Corey, how has Mysterio made a career of defeating opponents of all shapes and sizes?
Mysterio's reinvented his training regimen, so the emphasis on cardio, flexibility, and core strength. Mysterio's ability to adapt on the ground and in the air are second to none.
Working the midsection there.
Set right out of the ring. Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. With a DDT! A jumping stomp to the gut.
Put into place.
Ray's veteran instincts on display. Under the ropes and back into the ring.
Something's about to go either very wrong
from the top. Double stomp.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
one step ahead there.
Able to reverse that one.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Got it, scouted.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Bat-like strikes.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
Planted with the bulldog.
Carefully measuring their opponent.
Basement drop kick.
Mysterio, what's he gonna do?
From the top, rough landing.
Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Flying.
He paid for that one.
Oh man, big time.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
That could take some of the fight out of Mysterio.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger.
We'll slide back in the ring now. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is
on the top.
Diving double axe handle.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
And he had Ray's number there.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Flying Mariah.
That's how you impress.
Such heart being shown by Mysterio.
We're seeing Mysterio's adaptability on display. Pinpoint attacks in the air and on the mat. And off the Ray thus far.
Ray got it! Ray got it!
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
And oh my God, what a fall!
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Drop kick right to the patella.
And he can't defend any offense coming his way.
And Mysterio is on a roll.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
Ray had that well scouted.
Drop kick to the knee, that's great strategy.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
Oh, oh, oh.
All the way up and, wow, what a unique counter.
I think it's time to dial it up.
619.
From the outside.
Absolutely amazing.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Incredible athleticism.
Continued attacks from Rey Mysterio.
And Mysterio is on a roll.
Going way up high.
He's trying again.
Mysterio turned his lights off.
There's two. Oh, he just kicked out.
Well, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters. In a rare moment of frustration for Rey Mysterio, he might be down.
He's about to do it. And he's really gotten into his zone right now.
Just a steady dose of punishment on display.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
Turned that one around.
Exactly what Ray needed to get out of trouble.
Foot just stomping down.
There's a crucifix, nicely done. Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Rey Mysterio bringing that trademark energy.
Nothing can slow Rey Mysterio down.
Six, one, nine. Mysterio from the top. Springboard frog splash.
Rey got it. Rey got it.
Just breaking down the opponent.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on.
From the top. That's gotta be it. Two. Three. Mysterio gets the win.
Oh, look at this. This is ridiculous.
Why is this ridiculous? Take them both out at the same time. It's smart.
The guy wasn't even expecting it. He just had this hard-fought match. He picked up the win, and then he's assaulted.
Got to keep your head on a swivel at all times.